This is Germany. The best way to experience Europe is on bike, because you can take your bike along in the train, which is an added advantage. I have always been fascinated by StoneHenge. Germany's StoneHenge is located in Horn Bad Meinburg. First, it's time to have my breakfast, then see the world. Before entering the forest, I wanted to see the reaction of the locals. So I thought to do the prank on the married couple.
Hi, alles Gute.
Dankeschön.
Alles Gute auch.
As I entered the forest, I saw creative and funny two-wheeler, which was common around this town.
This is peace you found in the forest.
Mostly local would walk to the mysterious stone. I would say nothing compares to the simple pleasure of a bike ride. There are two ancient astronomical observatories. It really was a pretty sight. The view from the top was not at all mysterious. I shared my love with the souls around the magical stones. I would say riding down is more fun than riding up. Biking in the forest, sharing positive vibes around mystical fragments and the mysterious stones, makes the experience more priceless and pure.